this vlog walk as I walked Isabel to school, as is my tradition now. Whoa! On Mondays I walk Jake with me. You can hear him growling like crazy. Not a big dog. Some of y'all might know Jake. So he's not a big dog. He growls almost constantly when we're walking, and he started growling at people. And it's just like, he doesn't snap at him or bite, he just growls all the time. Now, I was told once that if a dog is fixed, they become less aggressive and less likely to run off. And I have an appointment to get Jake de-malified. Because he's got big junk and bothers me with his junk. Come on, Jake, walk! And I was wondering, does anybody out there who might be watching this video know if that'll calm him down, make him growl less? I mean, he growls less overall now than he used to, but right after we got him, he'd walk him. Well, he growls a lot when he walks. We'd walk him, and he would growl 6 blocks straight. Growl constantly, and he kept like raising his leg like he was a pee on everything. I'm like, dude, you don't have that much in you. He must be peeing the air. I mean, there must be just air coming out, or pheromones, or maybe he just thinks he's wiping them with his junk and he's not. I don't know. I don't know how it works. But if you have any of y'all have any theories about whether or not he will mellow out a little bit, just let me know.